the righteous way to go. Little one would know or believe if I told them so. You're second to none, the love of all mankind should reflect some sign of these words I've tried to recite. They are close but not quite, almost impossible to do, reciting.
TTC, what up? Thursday, about to watch the motherfucking Cowboys lose. Mac Man, that introduction, that Curtis Mayfield, that's my boy right there. That intro was for you right there, homie. Classic, classic. Man, I had to sleep on some shit last night. I was gonna make another video last night, but I ain't gonna be too damn greedy. I had to sleep on it, get my points out. Still Jackson, City of Champions, Still 58, and Mac Man 70, OG. You talked about my quarterback. I got to get you.
What? Don't worry. Don't calm down, Eli. I got it.
I got it. You talked about my quarterback, man. Now, we done did y'all quite a bit of favors this year, considering the fact that y'all 6-5 and y'all second to the Ravens, but they got the same record. As a matter of fact, the whole NFC East pretty much didn't help y'all out this year with that AFC North. Y'all ain't did us no favors. You gave a fucking win away to the Cowboys. Thanks a lot. With that great team and defense that y'all got. Yeah, y'all beat Washington the first game of the season. Y'all lost to the fucking Eagles. Got blown the fuck out. This ain't the same division from last year. There's no coincidence that the top team in the league is in our division, and the Giants is 8-3. And actually, the fucking Eagles, who we already gonna give to y'all next year to the AFC North, we giving them to y'all next year, but if they was in y'all division this year, they'd still be in the playoff race with y'all. At 5-6, right there behind you. It's not going to be debatable now. We tried to be gentlemen. You know, you gangster and gentleman type shit. You know, the type of person I am, I don't get on here on YouTube, you know, to do a whole lot of personal shots and make people mad at you and want to go at you and shit like this. You know, type of man I am. If somebody looking for me, you know, and you want to get it on some type of way, and somebody looking for me, if I travel and come to your city, it might be a pretty good fight, cause I ain't really there to look for you. I'm there to enjoy myself. I'm there for a purpose. Might have family there, whatever. But if you come looking for me, as a man, the way my daddy brought me up, that's personal. That's extra motivation. If I ask you what you doing down here in the first place, and you say you came all the way down here to look for me, in my home, oh, I'm getting that ass. I'm getting that ass quick, fast. Give you everything I got. Everything, every drop. The fact is that y'all ain't did us no fucking favors. And you ain't gonna do yourself no favors by embarrassing yourselves and talking before this goddamn game on Sunday, and y'all run into this motherfucking brick wall that y'all go run into. Your quarterback, you know, you talk bad about my quarterback, but let's not mistake it, you know, get stuff mistaken. They both got two Super Bowls each, but I do vividly remember Ben winning the Super Bowl on what probably is still under fucking review with that fucking Santonio Holmes catch. We can compare all we want to. We can talk about how Big Ben don't even know how to ride a fucking bike. Want to go to fucking hop from bar to bar and fucking put his fucking penis in glory holes. We could talk about that. We could talk about how Le'Veon Bell probably ain't even gonna make it to the playoffs. You know he gonna smoke a blunt. Huh? You know he gonna smoke a blunt. Shit. He probably smoking one right now, goddammit. He just ain't got caught yet. And they damn sure need to goddamn give goddamn James Harrison a goddamn steroid test, goddammit. Test his ass with his old ass out there getting stronger. Don't nobody want to hear that shit. That ain't even scientific. That motherfucker wants something. They just ain't found it yet in this goddamn system. Big ugly motherfucker. Like I said, we about to get in that ass now. We coming full steam ahead. We don't give a fuck about y'all terrible tiles and y'all playing at home. Look, Mike Tomlin want the crowd to get involved. He asking for everybody. He ain't even talking to his players. He talking to the Pittsburgh Steelers crowd. Y'all gonna be big this weekend. You Pittsburgh Steelers fans better stay in the fucking bleachers. Y'all ain't gonna do shit when Eli come out there and give y'all the motherfucking business. And we already know. That's why we so fucking confident. We know. Ain't no up and down this year with us. You know, you the next obstacle in our fucking way. And like I said, it was gonna be gentlemanlike, but huh? What? Eli. Oh shit. Eli told me he don't even want me to finish this video with y'all. Eli mad, Joe. Y'all done pissed Eli off. Eli! Y'all pissed Eli off. That's my cousin. I grew up with him, you know what I'm saying? Up there, we grew up in Atlanta, in Cicero. You know what I'm saying? That's my third cousin, Elijah. Y'all some garbage. That secondary, Artie Burns, you gonna find out what a rookie is gonna have to learn when you facing the best, motherfucker. Yeah, you athletic, but them two games that you use it for confidence, because you wasn't doing good before then. Them two games that you use for confidence against the fucking Colts that didn't have fucking Andrew Luck and the Browns, you gonna find out. You're very athletic, I give you that. But y'all got some missiles and some rockets out there, apex predators out there, balling. They already told y'all, look it up. Y'all don't even know what it is. Apex predators. Young savages, log on. Y'all go find out. Will Ty gonna have a big game? Rashad Jennings gonna have, matter of fact, this our coming out game, matter of fact, cause this the tune up for the Cowboys. So y'all just on the schedule at the wrong motherfucking time. You feel me? This our turn up game right here. Y'all gonna get embarrassed like a motherfucker. And I gotta go to the bar and watch the game. I'm gonna have me a good ass time too. It ain't coming on TV. I'm very surprised that the fucking Giants and Steelers ain't coming on. They got some bullshit on. But yeah, man. Thursday, take a good look. Got that victory lap look, don't I? Huh? Got that victory lap look, don't I? Get with your boy, man. About to get back in here and get to work before I get fucking fired before the goddamn game on Sunday. That's some bullshit. But, hey, you already know who it is, man. Rayvon from Virginia. Get with me.